Previously on Disney Cars Toy Club.
Elsa, isn't it so great that Barbie moved in and we've got somebody to hang out with? I think it's gonna be great. Me too, I'm so excited to spend more time with you. Huh, I wonder who that could be. I wasn't expecting any company today. Oh my gosh, it's...
Oh my gosh, ah, I can't believe it, I can't believe it. Ah! Oh my gosh, Elsa, we need to help her up.
Oh my gosh, is she okay?
Barbie, oh, are you okay, Barbie? Elsa, get over here and help me. Throw some water on her face or something. Ooh, a little more. Oh, not on me. Ah! Barbie, wake up, wake up. Ooh, thanks. I'm not sure what came over me. That water really woke me up. Oh, no problem. Yeah, Elsa did that, but it was all my idea. I knew it would wake you up. Elsa, I think we're good over here now. Oopsie. I don't even know what happened. We were sitting there enjoying our dinner, and then there was a knock at the door and... Yoo-hoo, Barbie. Look over there. Look at the door. Sorry about that. I was just really shocked when I answered the door because you look like somebody famous.
Oh, well, I kinda am a little famous, I guess you could say. I'm in a band. You might have heard of us.
Are you Harry Styles?
Yes, I am.
Okay, stay on your feet, Barbie. Stay on your feet.
I brought you these flowers as a housewarming gift. I just moved in myself.
Are you saying you're my neighbor?
I am, actually.
Oh my gosh. Well, okay, great. Come in and meet my friends. Anna, what is wrong with you? You're sweating bullets and acting really weird. I'm not sweating bullets. I'm dripping water because you threw a cup of water at me. Seriously, though, I am acting a little weird because that's Harry Styles. Who's Harry Styles? Seriously? You don't know who Harry Styles is, Elsa? What have you been doing? Living in an ice castle? Oh, I'm so clever sometimes. I do not know who Harry Styles is. So instead of making fun of me, how about if you just tell me who he is? Okay. Well, there's this really popular band called One Direction, and wait, oh, here comes Barbie. Shh, 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 shh. Oh, hi, Barbie. Elsa and I are just hanging out, talking about nothing in general, just kind of, talking about shopping and clothes and stuff. Right, Elsa? That's what we were talking about, right? Yes, that's what we were talking about. So, Barbie, tell us, who's your friend?
Hey, Elsa and Anna, this is my new neighbor, and his name is Harry Styles. You've probably heard of him before.
Hey guys, how are you?
Well, Harry, it's very nice to meet you. My name is Elsa, and this is my baby sister, Anna! My name is Anna. I totally knew who you were. I'm a big fan. My sister Elsa didn't know. No offense, Elsa. She's been living kind of far away, but I told her all about you, and I was thinking maybe you could even sing us a song. Anna. Shh. Oh, excuse me.
Oh.
wow. That was great. It felt like you were singing it to me. Wait, what? Did I say that out loud? Just kidding. You know, I think I do know who you are now. That song sounded familiar to me. That was really great. Yeah, I already said that, Elsa. Harry, would you like to come sit down?
Sure.
Oh, okay, you can sit right here.
This is fine. Right here is good.
Okay, awkward, but that's okay.
Hey, Elsa.
Hey, so you just moved into the neighborhood, huh?
I did. I'm actually not from around here, but we're on tour, so I figured, heck, why not?
Oh, well, Anna and I live in this neighborhood, too.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, it was actually my idea to come over here tonight.
Well, we all should get up sometime.
What does that mean, get up?
Hang out, go to a concert.
Oh, that would be great. Yeah, that would be great.
And you can bring, you know, whoever you want with you, if you have anybody.
Oh, do you mean a date or a boyfriend or?
Yeah, or your friends, whoever.
Oh, okay, because I don't have a boyfriend.
What about you, Anna?
I don't really have a boyfriend either. Well, I mean, I kind of have a boyfriend, but I could still come out and get up or, you know, whatever it is that you said.
Okay, well, just let me know if you need to bring somebody. I can give you an extra ticket.
That sounds great. And I mean, of course, Barbie would come too, right, Barbie? Oh, of course, I'd love to come. I guess I'm just a little confused. I mean, would we all go together, or is this a group thing?
Yeah, I mean, I was thinking maybe, Elsa, you could come with me if you'd like.
Oh, like a date?
Well, yeah, so we can get to know each other.
Yeah, I think that sounds like a great idea, if Anna and Barbie don't mind.
Great. Anna? Barbie?
Of course not. I mean, I've got plenty of other people I can go with. Barbie and I can take some friends or find our own dates.
Okay. Awesome. Well, then I'll see you guys there.
Woo. I was not expecting that. Yeah, well, neither was I. Neither was I. Wow, Elsa! I can't believe you have a date with Harry Styles. That is amazing. Well, I mean, I don't know. Did I just agree to go on a date? Yeah. You've agreed to go on a date with Harry Styles, and you've agreed to go on a date with Justin Bieber. What are you gonna do? Okay, guys, the choice is yours. Do you want to see Elsa go on a date with Justin Bieber or Harry Styles? Leave us a comment and let us know. And don't forget to hit the like button if you want to see more videos like this. For more Disney Cars, Play-Doh, and surprise toy fun, check out our channel. Please subscribe, and thanks for watching!